Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Roblox error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1. Open Windows 11 setting. Click on start menu and click on setting. Left side of the panel you can see here network and internet option is showing. Just click on it and scroll down. Click on advanced network setting. And you can see here network reset. Just click on it and click on reset now and click yes. All Windows network is reset and close the setting. Method number 2. Open Google Chrome. Top of the right side you can see here three dots is showing. Just click on it and scroll down. Click on setting. Left side of the panel you can see here privacy and security option is showing. Just click on it and click on clear browsing data and check this box. And time range select all time and click on clear data. After click on clear data and scroll down, click on reset setting and click on reset setting to their original default and click on reset setting. All Google Chrome setting is reset and close Google Chrome. Method number 3. Click on search bar and type Roblox and right click on Roblox, open file location and click on property, go to compatibility tab and check this box, run this program as an administrator and click apply and click OK. Method number 4. Open Windows 11 search bar and type control panel. Click to open control panel. Click on system and security option and click on Windows Defender Firewall and click on allow an app or feature and find out Roblox and check this box and click OK and close the setting. And restart your PC, problem is solved. If not solve your problem, try last method. Method number 5. Open Windows 11 setting. Click on start menu and click on setting. Left side of the panel you can see here apps option is showing. Just click on it and click on apps and feature and click on search bar and type Roblox. You can see here and click on three dots and click on advanced option and scroll down. Click on uninstall and again click on uninstall and close the setting. Roblox is uninstalled and open Microsoft Store. Click to open Microsoft Store and click on search bar and type Roblox and click to open Roblox app info and click to download Roblox in your PC and restart your PC, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Roblox error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.